Before, at least if I see one of the individual trees, I may see in other part of my country. But my country doesn't have this for that one. My name is Jun Kuncoro Hadiningrat. It's very typical name. I've been here since late May 2021. I succeed the late Bapak Toto, and also condolence for another consul general that you already know, Mr. Adnan. He already passed away. All the same years. My office is in Karachi. You already know that my jurisdiction is entire Sindh province, so it includes Sakar. And this visit, first to congratulate you, Mr. Amir Ali Khan Ghori, as a newly elected president. And we hope under your able leadership, SCCI shall achieve great things for the benefit of Indonesia and Pakistan, and continue to contribute ever increased trade value of Pakistan and Indonesia.
Sure.
Your Prime Minister and also my President also share the same view, I believe, that we would like to promote economic cooperation. Yes, and this is the things that we already do at most by having PDA, which is signed in 2013. Since my early time before leaving for Pakistan, the minister of my past Minister of Foreign Affairs remind me of the importance of this Sindh province, especially Karachi. That's why my minister replaced me quickly as soon as my predecessor passed away. Because we don't want to miss the opportunity, we don't want to be interrupted with communication by placing acting consul general, as you may already know, but having a real consul general. Real, it doesn't mean that real human, but real job and real authority. And we know that Sindh province is one of the, I think, most of economic, 60%, if I'm not mistaken, located in Sindh province, especially in Karachi. And I note Sakar is one of the biggest agricultural producer sites in Sindh province, and also known as a hub of business activities for Sindh province. Super Barrage is a barrage on the River Indus in the Sindh province of Pakistan. And this is my second visit to see Indus River. And I'm very impressed with the story how this place, this river contribute to the civilization of Sindh province. And this is a part of Pakistan irrigation system, as you mentioned, and I'm very privileged to see directly how the irrigation system in this region. I would like to inform, Alhamdulillah, the trade relation between our brotherly countries, Indonesia and Pakistan, despite COVID-19 pandemics, note in $2.58 billion. I repeat, $2.58 billion, growing more than 11% comparing to previous years. I refer the figure in 2020, of course, because 2020 still was going on. And we note also, you mentioned about the wonderful product of Pakistan in our soil is quinoa, and also clothes, garment, and also carpet. And similarly, you may also see our product in Pakistan market, especially in Karachi that I saw myself, but I haven't chance to see what is in the Sakar market or supermarket. And I'm very proud to have Mr. Eko as an Indonesia representative in Indomie. As you know, that is one of the best brand in the world, and we already have market in Middle East, African, and last in Central Europe, East Europe. But for South Asia, we proudly open only in Pakistan. So we hope that he will explain further about how the company will also open for any supply of your wheat, or maybe you also employ some colleagues of Pakistan working with this company. And allow me to brief you the current PTA situation that now including 545 types of item tariffs that has been reduced as low as some 0%. And in 2019, which is 6 years after the PTA concluded, Indonesia has granted Pakistan with additional 20 items at zero tariffs, including rice and mango. Also dates. Okay. So it's up to your government, your side to promote, because the demand is, I think you are no better than me as a government official, how to create demand and how to make deal with Indonesian market. As much as challenging as he experienced, how to win the heart of Pakistani customer as well. And in 2020, we are planning to conclude the what we call known as a free trade agreement in 2020. Now we are under on the way to the third round of the negotiation, but hopefully in 2022 will be concluded. And of course, I call on the business people from SCCI can seize this opportunity to expand your trade, explore possibility of dealing with Indonesia, and also make some profit along the way. Dear friend of the Sakar Chamber of Commerce and Industry, of course we know that the pandemic changed the way we do business. I'm very envy when I visited Chamber of Commerce, see your businessman with the Consul General and Ambassador visited Jakarta and having a good time. And I'm very happy if I can be your guide to visit any place and explain expansion. But now with the situation, we only have today, which still going on, Trade Expo Indonesia Digital Edition, which we held starting last week, now is still ongoing until 4 December. So there's I distribute the paper, if you will, to visit the place, just to see how they have a digital product, and then you may see. This is unlike what we're doing normally. But inshallah, in 2022 is getting better. And the consulate, once again, continue as your SCCI. Our service to business community with this virtual online or platform named Indonesia-Pakistan Portal. I think this is the place. If you have a chance to click, please kindly register, and then you may find the counterpart. And we are happy to open any webinar or virtual meeting. That's last time we conducted with Cole, and also next week we will do with IT industry. Now, okay. And if you are interested in any possible parties in Indonesia, you want to share some information, we will arrange for that. And then we also, as I mentioned, want to inform you that Indonesia and Pakistan not only establishing economic cooperation, you mentioned about how wonderful our historical ties. Yes, our older generation, my father generation, they know Pakistan as much as older generation Pakistan know Indonesia. But the problem is the younger generation. So now in August 2021, we launched Indonesia-Pakistan Children Friendship. So we want to, very beginning, to bring children from both countries to know each other. As you mentioned, actually we have some many in common, but we not materialized in people-to-people contact. And secondly, we already launched Indonesia-Pakistan Youth Forum. So I appeal to all of you, the respected, very good father and mother here, to invite your son and your daughter to join in this forum. So since very beginning, they know each other. I'm very sad to know that not people might know much about Pakistan. As much as we ask Indonesia about Pakistan, they know very limited, if not misleading. So this is opportunity starting from the beginning. While you are doing business for profit, we have to nurture the relation which paving the way for the further economic relation. Indonesia is biggest Muslim population. Pakistan the second biggest population. If the combined is more than 500 million, almost like a stock market. So I think this is good opportunity. Yes, and once again, I would like to express my deep appreciation and gratitude for your warm welcome, as you mentioned, Pakistan, Indonesia. A very wonderful reception and adoring guests. And then I would like to once again, terima kasih, both Bo Supriya, wassalamualaikum.